I'm Mujita Shahi from Villa Balika Vidyapeeth, Pilani, Rajasthan, India. And if Mahatma Gandhi would be alive, his message to his countrymen would be, a country is judged by the way its women are treated. Today we are stronger than ever to put an end to all despair, all hopelessness. We are conquerors, shedding apart all the prejudice and gender bias. Be strong and be a believer, because you are the mother, the beginning of all life, and no one can live up to you. Your power makes the world brighter. Thank you.